Welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy IX. We're back and we got back to this village. We escaped the forest. Now we'll explore around and see. Keep forgetting I'm supposed to press. Speak with this Berliner. How? Common spoke. Fuck. Guys asleep. Meow. Is that a cat? Like some weird thingy. What's in here? Oh, yo, what's up, Dagger? Okay. Ruby. Alrighty. Hee hee ha 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 ha. Alrighty. Crossing the border might not be so tough after all. Yeah, go ahead, Fionn. Okay, the first number written on the card represents the card's attack power. The third and fourth numbers versus attack power. Third and fourth are defense. Okay. What is the second character? Okay, let me look at my cards. Wait, first is attack, the second and whatever is the defense, right? This one's got one defense. Okay. This one's got one attack and one defense. Oh, sorry, 10 defense. His attack goes down by 12 or whatever. Already got one mage masher broadsword, so I got two broadswords. Okay, I guess I could sell one of them. Iron sword. Got one. I got one of these. I got two of those. I got a bronze glove. Yeah, let's get. I got a bunch of these. Feather hat. Hat that raises spirit. Raises wind elemental attack. One that can't hurt. Rubber helm. Thunder damage reduced. I don't really need it. Bronze helm. Already got one of those. I got two of these. One of those. Okay. Let's sell that one broadsword. Okay, iron sword. For some reason I can't sell it. Or I don't see it. Oh well, what to do? Let's challenge her. Don't wanna use up my stronger cards. I'm gonna use these weaker cards. Oof. Sure what to do. Nice one, dude. Okay. Me again. Guess I'll put my crappiest card over here. Okay. Then I'll put my next crappiest one over here. What? None of a. Gotcha. Oh! Did got a card that I'd like to get. Just use crappy cards over and over again. I can't capture that one card over there. Let me... I guess let me try this one. Oof. Cars. Fine, I'll use my stronger cards. I try to capture that card. try to capture it with this. What? Why did it lose? That's fine. Bye-bye. Okay. Oh, what was that? Who are you? Hello, Busy. wonder, did the Final Fantasy 1 have chocobos, or did they come in like later? Chocobo? Huh? Just let Steiner be and go back to the. Friggin' cat. Meow, meow. I did hear it. Got away, kid. I can't peek in there anymore. Okay, what's in here? Aries? What is that? Here we go, key item. Okay. Oh, I remember now. I could use select to see what moves do. So I could take damage in place of a girl. Okay, flee heal, receive heal when running from battle. Oh, okay. How do I stop it from turning? No credit. Sorry, we're not open yet. How many do I have? Okay, it says right there, 22, sorry. Right, the stock, kebabs, cash only. We sell medicine. Who's the dude helping you? Me guess it's Steiner who's helping her. Give me that treasure chest. the old hag. Out of way, old hag, I need that treasure chest. Out of way, fool. Stupid lady. Where's Steiner? Brett Steiner. But what? We're all adults. Yeah. Knew it. Cargo ship? Am I boring you? Well, you know something. Save real quick. What's down here? Oh, oops. The frame rate's so low. Ah, ooh. It has to do with the mayor's house. It looks like a way underground. There's a hatch over there. Okay. Am I crazy? Or is there's a hatch over there, right? Dali. Well, I don't have magic. Let me run. Hey, Steiner didn't come here yet, so. Maybe if I talk to one of the kids? Oh, the guy is gone. Pretty big underground cave. This isn't their underground storage facility. All right. Oh, there's a chest. A chocobo looks a bit different in this game. Do the coffin dance with it. Yo. Oh, it's a Mugo. Mugo. This game has a lot of save points. How do I get over there? Can I go up? Okay. How do I get that one chest up there? Okay, found it. Wasn't that important? What do I want to do? How do I go back down? Okay. A bit finicky of like where you can point them at. Leather roots. Give her something. Bright eyes. Okay, you can learn bright eyes and add status. I could make him learn Beast Killer, but he hasn't finished Flea Gill yet. That girl's no ring. Okay. Let's equip him with a bit with the add status. Okay. Pretty useful abilities. Okay, it's pointless. Oh. I want to see what's here first. Fight! Boss fight or just regular fight? Creepy. Friggin' took my MP. Oh no, no, no. Dang it. Ah, jerks! If you cast on Vivi again, I'm mother. Yeah, why now does she do? Don't get hit by that guy's friggin' magic. Friggin' one hidden in there. What's Phoenix Pion do? Here's KO, can't be used in the future. I could use this in the field, but this one is. I can only assume it heals also. Poor guy, just running there forever, not getting food. Oh well. Oof. Did they get packed? Hello, Busy. I'm Steiner. Your aunt. Oh, never mind. Thought I could steal your little ship. Tell me. Where is it? Not here. He said he's loading it now, but guess if I go up here. Maybe if I go back to the town. Coming out of the ground. Had him stab it. This is for more comedic content. Let's see what happened. Steiner, please! Yes, your highness! He's lying. Oh. Okay, boss fight 2. What is week 2? Four, okay. Ooh, okay, I need her to heal in the next turn. Okay, that was fire, now let's try Blizzard. Okay, yes, fire does more. First combination failed because dead. Vivi sure dies really quick. For Vivi. did quite a bit of damage. This leather plate. Ah, jeez. I win? Yes, I did. But why? I could get rid of that one item so I could, you know.
Some evil deed.
Old hag. Let me get that treasure chest. She gonna move? Oh, she just keeps back and forth. Friggin' lady. Get that treasure chest. Is this thing still moving? Yes, it is. I can't get the treasure chests up there. Did I pay? Time to depart. Let me save. That's not where I wanted to save. Whatever. I just gotta remember to save over that one. I delete it? I guess not. Yeah.
Why, you?
Does he know the pilot or something? Oh, it's that number three, I guess. I got attacked by one and two. Now by three. Oh no. Oof, that is rough. Boss fight?
Hey, you guys!
Great, how am I gonna heal fighting this guy? Ooh, BB's in a trance. Steal from this sucker. Ooh, I get double. I need to heal Zidane now. What does Steiner's trance do? Just give him more damage or something? Come on, I gotta heal Zidane. Give me the turn. He's back to normal. One fit did the same amount of damage. Is he dead? Did I beat him? Okay, that's cool.
Come.
He's still alive.
Ooh. Who?
Haha, idiot. Is number 3 dead, or have to fight him again later? All the airships. You idiot. It's okay, Zidane. What will happen to Vivi? I think Vivi is my favorite character. I like him. Ooh. This is impressive even by today's standards. Game came out 2000, so it's like 20 years old. Final Fantasy 7 didn't age very well. And Final Fantasy 8's like realistic models are just too dark. Looks too dumb. But this one is like it has a certain aesthetic to it, which makes it look good. So. Yeah, it aged pretty well. Lindblom Grand Castle. Wow, this castle is huge.
Ah, sed. Her medallion or a pendant? I like it. Lots of clashing personalities. Zidane, and then the very straight-laced Steiner, and then the meek Vivi. Yes, sir. Hello, Arta. You, princess. Question mark? Who was Cid in Final Fantasy X? I don't remember. No one's on the throne. There's someone's behind it. Like this. But was he turned enough of, into a bug? I bet it was you. Lunch. I can go for some dinner. Like this character is gonna be part of our team. Or I don't know. Red Mage. Red Shell. Yeah, I knew it. Right, yeah. Burmesian gender female 20. Why also the dominant hand in the description? Burmesia. Really? sure how many discs this game is. Final Fantasy 8 was 4 discs? 3 was... 7 was 3. Synthesis shop. Okay. Items to create new items. Items. Heather hat. I guess I could combine old items together that I won't need anymore to make better ones. Save. I'm gonna take a break. A bit. What is there? Ain't y'all coming back to that? I'm absolutely just kidding. I'm open up. We'll see you. Okay, I'm gonna save and take a little break, but I'm just gonna pause the recording and it'll be like I didn't leave. But yeah, I have to save over this one. 5 hours. Okay, and... and we're back! What's that thing I wanted to change? Oh yeah, this one. I want to change it to leather wrist. Thank you. facial pickles? Worse they smell, the better the taste. That reminds me of a food here in the Philippines that's, I forgot what it's called, it's like a fruit. That, yeah, it smells terrible, but it tastes. The more terrible it smells, the better it tastes. Wanna play a game? I didn't click for the Festival of the Hunt. Yeah, they're gonna hunt down all those animals. Guess I can't go in there. I can't go in there either. Oh, this is where Steiner came. Oh. Steiner was just here. Talk to this guy. Buy any? It's that red mage. Yo, baby. Hey, lady. Thank you. know what Echo Screen does. Echo Screen. Ah, Pure Silence. Was I expecting? Wake up, Grandma.
excuse me.
I already came from. Did I go in there? Yes, yes, I did. I challenged that guy to a card game in some other time. I don't want to bog down my playthrough by just playing card games over and over. Who are you? Oh, can I buy these coffee? Can I buy the coffee for that other guy? Remember guy with spiky hair who carried something like this? That could be Cloud, that could be Squall. You got a dagger. You got that. Mithril dagger. Sword javelin. Wait, how many more characters can there be? Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3. I guess at least 3 more characters. So that one, that other lady is one of them. Orc. Nether wrist, I already got one. Glass armor. Buy one. bronze gloves. Already got one. Silver gloves. That is quite some money. Steepled hat. Already got one. Headgear. Makes his defense lower, so I'm not sure if I should get it. Iron helm. I already got two, so whatever. And then her. I already got one. Okay. I don't know who that belongs to. I get Mithril Dagger. Yeah, I just need to wait until, what you call it? Detect is done, and then I'll switch to Mithril Dagger. Looks like an item shop. Yeah, that's where what the VV was. What is that? Looks like the queen of the other place. Off. That cure is petrified, isn't it? Oh, I see. I thought it was like you have to guess, but yeah, you can. Oh, I don't have enough money for any of this stuff. I guess I'll come back when I have more money. Where am I going? Don't tell me I'm going outside. Yeah, I went outside. But how do I get to the other section? I went to it by accident then. It is where I came from. Was it here? Yeah, here we go. I guess I'm gonna meet up with my troop, my team of guys, whatever they're called. Those guys. Oh, I'm almost vomited there. Business district, character district, nothing. I guess I came from the business district. House of Docks. Yeah, what's up, Docks? Team Power! Team Power! Who's Lowell? Sounds familiar. They're all gone, so... Wait, what's back up here? What's Orr do? Or is HP? Hey, kitty, kitty. There's something I could look at back there, so I'm just gonna go back, look at it. Over here, nothing, I bet. Yeah, I knew it. Dead end. Two birdies. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Hey, baby. Okay. Oh. Thank you. is their hideout. How come she gets to sleep in this nice place, but the rest of us sleep in the dingy inn? Is this song in other games? How many times have you played this game? I finished 7. I thought it's actually kind of easy game 7. I fought a underwater thingy and it killed me in a few hits. And it's like, okay, I guess it's extra content. But I thought, like, since I didn't do any grinding, I thought like, I would get destroyed by Sephiroth, like how what's her name destroyed me in Final Fantasy VIII. I was level 40 when I fought her and almost beat her, but now I played again Final Fantasy VIII and I'm level 100, so maybe I can beat her. The thing is, Final Fantasy VIII, a lot of the enemies scale in difficulty with your level, so I'm not sure if it's like that also with the last boss. I think it's like Cloud's signature weapon. What did you do? Like in the game, you just... Okay. I guess. And it's like what you call, like, Tidus's signature weapon. You switch it. Yeah, it's the Buster Sword, right? And then you switch it with other stuff. Unlike, let's say, well, Squall, his first weapon is that one. That's the one most people know. Unless you played the game and it's that blue lion heart thing. Seems like Final Fantasy X is the only game where the weapon doesn't change what it looks like, huh? You sure isn't it the blue thing?
Yeah, it's Brotherhood, but the model changes.
At first it's that red thing, and then later it's the Brotherhood one that's... Right? Isn't it? It stays that blue sword, right? I don't remember. Don't know. I almost missed this treasure chest. Wow, that's quite a bit of skill. That looks like stairs back there, but whatever. Treasure chest. Where is this? I wonder if they sell higher quality versions of this lavalier mic so that, you know, like, I buy one and it have much better sound quality. It's like you see, like, on TV shows that, like, on Conan or Late Night, they have lavalier mics and their sound quality is, like, really good. I looked online and said that this brand Boya is pretty good, but it's like 800 pesos. So I'm like, is it really that good? And I'm also looking at the other lavalier mic there. Apparently Boya is a pretty good brand. Because, like, I could pause it and, you know, like, I could take more breaks and stuff just by pausing it. Who's in that costume? Oh, Oh, let me guess, that was Lowell or something. Wait, what is that? I can't get through here because I guess go back. I guess I'm supposed to chase that Moonbill guy. Maybe he went over here. Let me check there first before I go off to another district. Oh, there he is. The autograph, dude. That's a key item. Am I supposed to do something with the autograph? Let me go see. Let me see if I could do the high speed mode. Oh wow, that's super fast. Okay. High speed mode is like too fast. Wow, it's so fast. Industrial district. Wow, that's like... Cool story, bro. Funny joke. Yeah. What? Place is pretty big. What am I supposed to be doing now anyway? Okay, what's the point of going in there? Guess what? Okay, cool. Cool story, kid. Okay, now it's the engineering district. Now, where to? Oh, disembarking. Over here. Oh, I swear I came from before. If I go up north, that's where our ship would be, I think. Yeah, that's where the ship is. Looks. It's over here. Oh, that's where, what's her name? Wow, this whole place, like, look, how many beds. Wow. To be fair, it's like, it's big, but there's not much privacy. Oh, but I can't get in. I could literally walk right through you. Take it from the sleeping guy. Happens if I go back in there? Will I see his unconscious body? Lame, I don't see his unconscious body. Now can I go in here? Good day, sir, but let me go through, you punk. Why did he change out immediately? Do I get FMV cutscene? Yes, I do. He's not even singing. Where's that coming from? Nice song.
Question mark? Am I supposed to be looking at something? Last gate. What is that? Oh, you can see a chocobo all the way from here? That's gotta be a huge chocobo. Like showing me all the places I can visit after this. River, Southgate, Marshlands, Chocobo Forest. funny that I could see the ability that I could summon what are they called again this game? Aeons or Guardian Forces? It's annoying that I could see I can summon them, but I don't have enough MP to summon them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, 20 years ago, and it looks, still looks really good. And the models, they didn't make higher quality models, like, or did they? Did they make higher quality models for this re-release? Because the models look really good. It's just PS1. It's not like Final Fantasy 8, where the old original models are kind of janky, but. But this one, like, wow, the models still look really good. Have some what? I'm really full from the thing I just ate. I don't know why she looks like a Chucky doll in this regular 3D model. They're filling the city with monsters. Thank you. Oof. Minutes. Adam? What evil deeds are you planning? Card? Let me save. Do I stop now or? I'm a bit curious to see what it's like, then I'll stop. Theater District. Oh, wait, no, it's this way. Sorry. barely have any abilities to help me make this fight go faster. Can I fight that thing up there? I guess not. Need to heal. Okay. Okay, that's it. Since I failed there utterly, I'm gonna end it for today. Watching, and bye bye.